congratulations for finishing the first C1 speech, which is, I know it's a little bit difficult and you seem a little bit nervous before you get on the stage. I could tell, but you did a really, really good job. As soon as you stand on stage, I could tell you totally changed to another person. You got a very, very beautiful body language, and I could tell you were doing something about sports. Since you dress like this, and you just tell us you have top experience for learning dance, right? So it's just really, very nice, totally match what you were talking about. Never give up about how you try very hard to be the performer in the United States, in New Jersey, about your working holiday. So you use a sentence for your opening. You just tell us, you're gonna tell us a story. You successfully grab our attention, which is very nice. And then for the body, you totally just focus on your working holiday in New Jersey, how you try very hard to be the performer. So you just focus on this whole story, which is very nice. You show us how active you was and how you try very, very hard about this. And the conclusion, he just announced the girl was actually you, right? Even we already knew at the beginning, like when you say the story about a girl, kind of know it was you, but still you did a little bit of interaction with all the people here. I think it's very, very nice. Since I'm your evaluator, I still need to give you some suggestions. Even your speech was really, really good. You use third person for the whole speech, right? You just, because you want to keep the answer at the end, so you try very hard to create, you have a lot of conversation in your speech, which is like between you and your supervisor. So my suggestion is, if you want to keep the third person for the whole speech, but you still want to create a lot of conversation, you could actually move back and forth like this, like when you're talking to someone, talking to back and forth like that. I think it would be nice because easily people get confused when if you don't change your tone that much or if you don't move back and forth like that, we kind of get confused like I'm not sure which one is talking right now. So, and for the movement, you got very, very nice movement. I think for some time you can stand still a little bit more. So as soon as you move, you can get a stronger attention. I think it would be nice, just my suggestion. And then at the end, I would like to say, because you focus on your working holiday in New Jersey, how you become a performer there, I think it would be nice if you can tell us about more how you started to dance, because you mentioned about 12 years of dancing experience. I think I'm very curious about that, and it would be nice if you could tell us more why you dance, how you started to dance, any difficult stories happened then, okay? And I think my time is up, and thank you for your speech. I think I really enjoyed that. I hope everyone does too. Thank you so much.